The volume in the classroom is auto-adjusted. To manually adjust the volume, look toward the right of the touch panel for the volume button. You can adjust the volume by simply selecting the up and down buttons. To shut the volume off, click on the speaker button.